Hello, this is Doug Green with ProAgentWebsites.com. In this video, we're going to cover the Contact Manager. The first section is going to talk about how leads get into the Contact Manager. There are basically four ways that can happen. One way is by the lead signing up through your website. Another would be by adding the lead manually. The third would be by sending us a spreadsheet or CSV file with a lead list that you want us to upload. And the fourth would be leads coming in through third-party sources like Zillow and Realtor.com. There are a variety of ways that leads could be captured through your website. One is by utilizing the search technology, in which case when they're looking at a property, if they go to save it, they schedule a showing, or they request more information, all three of those buttons will wind up resulting in a new lead captured within your CRM. Additionally, as they're searching, we keep track of the number of properties that they look at. So in this example, I've already looked at one property, and I'll go ahead and start clicking on some others. Okay, here's another home looked at. Here's a second. And here's a third. So after looking at three properties in this example, the lead capture kicks in, where when they complete this form, they'll become a contact within your CRM, where you can start working with them. In addition to capturing via the search technology, all of our websites also have a link for what's your home value. This is where we're trying to capture people who are interested in CMAs being prepared on their property. If they come in through this mechanism, then they'll be captured as well. Additionally, if they click on the Contact Us link and fill out this form, they will also be captured as a contact within your CRM. As a side note, you can change your lead capture settings by going to the site editor and then clicking on the lead capture link, which is in the lead communication section. When clicking on that, you have the ability to change a variety of options for your lead capture. There is a separate video on this topic. If you go to our videos page, you'll find that under the site editing section, lead capture settings. Now to manually add a lead to your contact list, you'll see a button at the top left called Add Contact. To get started, click on that button and simply enter the name and email address of the contact. After entering this information, you'll be taken to their detail page where you can add additional information about the lead. Now, as I mentioned, you can email us a lead list, and you can capture leads through third-party sources like Zillow and Realtor.com and Zapier. There are videos on those as well on our videos page to learn more, and if you ever have any questions regarding third-party capture, feel free to contact us.